Hi, welcome to Claudolls. My next project is really special. A few weeks ago I lost my best friend and I didn't know how to express that. So I thought, why not put it in a doll? He was victim of cancer. Unfortunately, he's not the only one. So this doll is just not for you, Xavier. It's also for all the victims of the cancer. So this is my dedication to all of you, especially for you. This is in your memory, and I will always love you, and you'll always be in our mind and with us. This is the doll that I'm going to use for this project. I clean a face fabric paint with 100% pure acetone, and I clean her body with nail polish remover without acetone, as you can see here. And I cut her hair, and now I'm going to sand her body here to take the factory marks. And then I'm going to take her hair off, the head off, with boiling water, so that I can take the hair from inside, and the eyes. I want to change the eyes, and I want to change her smile also, because I don't want her to smile. So I have work to do. See you. She sanded. I took the mark, the factory marks, and now I'm gonna wash it, and I'm gonna take the head off, the hair, and the eyes. Now, her body, a little bit, to give her a more deep and more reality to the doll. And if you like my dolls also, you can visit my Etsy shop or if you want, or if you have a dream doll you'd like to have it, well, commissions are open, always open, so you can always contact me via my email or private message, my Facebook or Instagram, or where do you want it, and you can always talk about it. It's always a pleasure to talk to the customer. My Etsy shop, not all the dolls that I made are there, because some of them are commissioned. So I have a collection there. That is the flower collection. I'm working on it between the other work. And you can find white rose, and you can find verbena. Verbena is a Portuguese. Now I'm cleaning her and I want to give her more brilliance here. So I'm gonna use my shell. And I'm gonna do it on faces so that I don't make a mistake. Now I'm gonna use my away light. I have this base over here. I'm gonna paint it with a varnish glossy.